She hears only whispers of some quiet conversation. She's coming in 12:30 flight. Moonlight wings reflect the stars that guide me towards salvation. I stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find some old forgotten words, ancient melodies. He turned to me as if to say, "Hurry, boy, it's waiting there for you. Gonna take a line to drag me away from you. There's nothing that a 100 men or more could ever do. Unless the rain's down in Africa. It's gonna take some time to do the things we never had." Solitary company. I knew that I must do what's right. Sure as Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above the Serengeti, I seek to cure what's deep inside, frightened of this thing that I've become. She's with